Thank you. Well, there's a surprise. Making good progress, I see.
Thank you.
Wow! You made it! All the way to the top lake! Eh? Ha ha ha! If it's that easy, I've got more building to do! Can't have a novice like you get into the top! You're all right, young'un! I'm Rhydon. And what do you want with a sculptor like me, eh? You're looking for the Cran Spinels, ah! Those old gemstones, is it? They've been out of my family for donkey's years. I've never even laid eyes on them myself. This is what I heard like. One of my ancestors put them in a... Ooh! Ah! Ah! This damn back! Always giving me trouble. Anyway, I heard one of my ancestors used them in a statue she carved. That's right. It was the pinnacle of her career, they say. Her best work. Where's the statue now? I can honestly say I don't know. You'll have to find it yourself, young'un. All I can tell you is the lady's name, if this whole block of mine isn't letting me down. Her name was Alexandra. That's about it, I'm afraid. Unless there's something else I can help you with. What? My son said I should pay him a visit once in a while? There's no time for that. If a novice like you can get to the top of my tower, I've got my hands full here. I'll just have to build it higher. The only way is up, as they say.
Wait, brave travelers. I am Alexandra. Many years past, I lived in your world. It was my hands that sculpted this statue. Let me tell you a tale. A forgotten moment lost in the great ocean of history. The story of the bloodline of the sages. I was born into the Crambartle family, a family descended from one of the legendary seven sages. But my generation saw the legacy of the sages pass to the Albert family when I married. You see, I was the chosen heir. The blood of the sages has remained in the Albert family ever since. But that lineage was severed by a dark and evil power when the life of the latest chosen heir, Alistair, was ended. Nevertheless, I am an ancestor of the Albert family. So, I will do everything I can to help preserve the Albert family line. I want you to take the crown spindles from the statue. I have no doubt they will be of use to you. Now Jessica is the only one who can continue the Albert family line. I beseech you to go to her aid.